for a rematch with the two-time defending champion 49ers.
They were the team. They were going for their three-peat. They were flashy. They seemed to be the media's choice.
The Giants and 49ers staged one of the most physical games ever played. In the fourth quarter, with the 49ers leading 13-9, former Giant Jim Bird landed what appeared to be the decisive blow.
My leg snaps back and twists, and I can hear it pop. And I've got a burning sensation, and I'm down, and I'm feeling like it's over.
Osteller is down.
He's hurt.
Really gave him a shot.
He's hurt.
Trainers come out, and I can't even talk to them. I can remember finally settling down a little bit and answering some of their questions, and then feeling a little tingling from my head down, and just saying, yeah, I can do this.
He's up on his feet. And walking off the field, unbelievable after that hit.
Osteller recovered, while the rest of the Giants prepared to rally around him and strike back.
I knew the guys around me, you know, my offensive linemen, the offense, I knew they'd do anything for me. What I didn't realize is how that defensive unit responded to that. It was eating them up.
We were angry. It probably wasn't a dirty play, but because it was Jim Burt and he was one of our guys, we were upset. It was unspoken that if you hurt one of our guys, we knew the guy to go after.
If you watch that particular play, Leonard Marshall's blocked. He's down on the ground. He's down on the ground. Never stops.
He hit Joe, and we thought he killed him.
Offensively, we've got very little time, but we have enough time, and we know we can do it.
Into field goal range and a step closer to their date with Otis Anderson's destiny.
Still